Orchids are considered by many to be the most evolved plant species on Earth. Were the ancients connected to nature in a way that we are only beginning to remember? The triquetra in Latin means three-cornered. It is an ancient symbol in Celtic, Christian, and pagan cultures. The three points represent respectively the three planes of existence, physical, mental, and spiritual, the Holy Trinity of Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, and the threefold aspect of the goddess as the Virgin, Mother, and Crone. This symbol of the goddess dates back to ancient Egypt around 4000 BC. It represents life, death, rebirth, creativity, and transformation. Nature is our nature. Enter the orchid. For in beauty, grace, and sensuality, the goddess has never left us.